Weird things people are selling near you. Okay, I'm going abroad to Milton, Ontario, in Canada. Now, I don't know if this is normal in Canada, but someone's just selling a bottle of ketchup for $5. I don't know whether that's a good bargain or not. Now, I think I've worked out why Canada is so good at ice hockey, and that's because you could just get trophies in McDonald's. Actual trophies. Someone's also selling an egg incubator. What place should I do next?